warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen. On this occasion, I will present a paper written by me and my fellow civil engineering students Nusa Putra University, namely Rian Rizkiansa, Kiranovita, and Aririana, as well as lecturers from Trisakti University, namely Andi Oktaviani Klan. Our paper is entitled "System Construction Design Experimentally Friendly for Building a New Classroom School." This is a title. The second of this series is the number and in your country education providers in Indonesia as an education levels includes elementary school, junior high school, senior high school, total 100% more. Number of study groups in the presence of classroom is not balanced. The number of study groups is more than the existence of classroom as made class condition. Total class deficiency is now to be 100,000 more. Calculations are also in this table. Okay. Meet the class deficiency, we must build, Indonesia must add more than 100% new classroom. This problem is construction of new classroom school so far has mostly used conventional method. Implementation of construction uses conventional method, requires lots of human resources, is relatively more expensive, takes a very long time, and always leaves a lot of construction waste. Many of the existing precast building components do not match to construction design, so their needs be a new design. And this research objective is as a complete design of precast building component for classrooms. There is implementation of construction of new classrooms, minimizing the amount of waste caused by the construction of new classrooms. Research question is, can the construction of new classroom use the process, the precast method? What is the design like? And can the implementation of building new class using the precast method be completed faster? And then, can the implementation of construction a new classroom using the precast method minimize residual construction? On the background, problem objective that have been started earlier, this resource is considered necessary and important. The steps of this resource are illustrated in this figure. Starting from start to finish, we can see together a picture of the resource flow. The data required are construction drawing, mention of existing building component and precast building component modules on the general market. The following is an example of construction drawing for the classroom at school. Based on the construction drawing, we can identify the building component and their dimension, and use it as the basis for designing the precast building component. Based on the result of the investigation, it's now that dimension of the classroom building component are also in this together. These are the dimension of existing component of the classroom, and these are the component of class building that are on the general mindset. Research and discussion. This prefabricated building component design has the types of designs, namely 1. Main module design and 2. Custom module design. This is the design research of the building component of the team and team. In the picture, the dimension and measurement are listed. And this is the design of the standing column and column. The dimension and size in the image are clear. Column and beam. The design of main column is necessary to focus more on the connection system between the column and beam. The beam, the connection, the wall, and the connection, the foundation. Connection system uses both waste and net to be taken into account strength of connection. The connection system between column, beam, and the foundation is illustrated in figure. This is wall module design. Design of the wall building component module consisting of 3 wall models. This wall building component model might be used in building other than the school building, at wall design 2 and wall design 3 are devoted to new building in the school building. Wall design is illustrated in figure. Building component module connection system. Modular connection system of precast building component, which will function as a laying between precast existing one structural element, another structural element, and then corroded the foundation. Design design used in this design is the design. A join method is a method of joining precast building component that can function quickly and effectively. Connecting tool used is a board and welding system. Design connecting welding components module is illustrated in figure. Here and here. This is the strength of asphalt. On the strength of the board, construction design of building component can be stated as strong. This is a structural strength analysis. Based on the analysis using the applicable formula, dimension of the precast building component design from this study can be detailed from withstand the load and that the load increases, the quality of the concrete and steel reinforcements must also be increased. This is the simulation result using CAD. CAD is being simulated using CAD. It has also been simulated in miniature. But on the analysis and discussion, conclusion can be drawn. Conclusion: the construction of new classroom in school using the precast method result from this study can be done very quickly and does not let construction waste. The construction using the result of this research can be started as a method of implementing environmentally friendly construction, because it does not leave contraction waste, does not cause significant dust, and does not cause noise during the construction process. The This is a solution to minimize the amount of construction waste, the amount of mass during construction, and the length of time the construction process uses the conventional method. Construction of new classroom in school using conventional method based on previous research requires considerable time, always leaving construction waste, causing a lot of dust and causing noise. Therefore, environmentally friendly instant construction design is the right solution. That is the presentation of this paper. If there is an error, please forget me. Afternoon and thank you. Demi masa depan.